Hi, BD1. Hi, BD1. Doing okay back there, BD1? Hey, BD1. Just checking on you.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way. I need one. Sure, you're still there.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeffo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the purge started and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding, but we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me and they tortured me. He wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Reese is a better gardener than I thought.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
I need a second.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
What is that thing saying? I don't know why people have droids.
Tell that to him. He can understand you.
He can? Look, I didn't mean anything by it. Droids just freak me out.
What doesn't? You sound like an imp. They deactivate droids just because they can. That makes him one of us.
Well, tough break. I take it back. You're all right, buddy. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zeffo. What do you think it does?
Thank you.
Have I mentioned to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great. Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Time for a stim. Nice assist.
Ha!
Hey, BD1. Grace might like these. Nice. Hey! Something we can use? Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. Ancient burial site. sorcery's worked his magic.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease? Hold that thought.
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.